Hello, I'm back, and I know I said we're getting chips and salsa, but decided to get pierogies, and I got some pot stickers on the stove right now. All right, let's go. Part three, what's in this tutorial? In this part, you'll learn about gaseous plugins and creating layout components. All right. We're getting in business. Gatsby plugins are JavaScript packages that help add functionality to a Gatsby site. Gatsby is designed to be extensible, which means plugins are able to extend and modify just about everything Gatsby does. Right on. Pierogies are delicious. Layout components are for sections of your site that you want to share across multiple pages. For example, sites will commonly have a layout component with a shared header and footer. Other common things to add to layouts are a sidebar or a navigation menu. On this page, for example, the header at the top is part of the GatsbyJS.org layout component. Let's dive into part three. Okay. Makes sense this site is built on Gatsby. Using plugins. You're probably familiar with the idea of plugins. Many software systems support adding custom plugins to add new functionality or even modify the core workings of the software. Gatsby plugins work the same way. Community members like you can contribute plugins, small amounts of JavaScript code that others can then use when Gatsby when building Gatsby sites. There are already hundreds of plugins. Explore the Gatsby plugin library. Our goal with plugins is to make them straightforward to install and use. You will likely be using plugins in almost every Gatsby site you build. While working through the rest of the tutorial, you'll have many opportunities to practice installing and using plugins. For an initial introduction to using plugins, we'll install and implement a Gatsby plugin for typography. Typography.js is a JavaScript library which generates global base styles for your style typography. The library has a corresponding Gatsby plugin to streamline using it in Gatsby. Create a new Gatsby site. Oh man. All right. This is going to be a long minute. Oh, well. Let's try something. Thank you. 8 minutes? I guess. All right, I'm gonna do it the old-fashioned way. Walk it. I'll be back.
Correctly on the last post. I posted something asking if you could tell the difference between a sex toy and a snot-sucking device for children. If you didn't check the link, I'll just show you right now. I have one. Da-da-da. The pink one was the sex toy.
Oh, this is taking fucking forever. This is what I'm gonna do. This is taking forever.